Out the stream. Hopefully it's working. We have wonderful luck where you click start streaming, nothing happens, but we don't realize it for at least 5 minutes. So
If
we're
we're lucky,
hoping to,
5 minutes.
we're lucky 5 minutes. Charlotte and I were streaming for like
Yeah, 20.
15 or 20 minutes before we realized that nobody could see us.
So I'm waiting. I mean, there's that like 30-second stream
There
delay.
sure is. So
So
Kate's gonna be
at
going
the
on her phone
moment,
just to
you're
see if
not
it's
live.
working. Oh, live says Bad Mac.
Amazing.
Fantastic. Everyone, two special guests for today's Strange Saturday. Why don't you guys introduce yourselves?
Hello, I'm Kate. I was the production manager on LARP season 2, which is how I got involved, though I went to school with these kids. And I'm excited. I've been following along on the stream so far, so I've seen basically half of each chapter. So I almost know what's going on. I saw the end of
Almost.
last chapter,
Good.
which basically retconned everything, so I think
Yeah,
I'm
that was a
okay.
big deal, so I'm glad that you saw that.
Yeah.
And who are you?
Oh, hi guys. Charlotte is my name. This is Ella.
She's decided to join
She's
us.
decided to join as well. As you know, I've been here for episode 2 and 3, and I just couldn't resist. Liz said, "Well, I'm sorry, Charlotte. Kate's gonna come today." And I said, "Well, I'm just gonna sit in the background because I want to see what happens." So, yeah.
These are my Hunger Game earrings.
Ooh, those were
Woo!
Comic-Con, I think? Or were they
They.
the French, were they
Yikes.
Geek Fest?
No, I think these were
I think they were
Comic-Con.
Comic-Con
Yeah,
because I remember you were there.
I bought
I
like
was there.
five pairs of geek earrings at Montreal
Yeah.
Comic-Con. A whole bunch. Hello, Econ Stan. Hello, Rock Pants, Bad Mech. Zen Robo, but you're. Oh my God! You guys should definitely follow both of these lovely ladies on the Twitch. Charlotte finally joined, and Kate's had an account for a little bit as well. So
Yeah. Follow.
I've linked, well, I've put their Twitch handles in the video title, so you have no excuse not to follow them. Maybe the more followers they get, the more likely they will be to stream and entertain us all.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna stream for a couple of days in a week or two. I'll get the details out on that, but until I actually have my own proper computer, it'll be a while.
Good. It's all good. We'll make it happen for you. Hello, Kev. Welcome.
I have.
I'm just gonna do this
Oh,
so
yes,
I
you
can
can read it properly.
see.
That's
There we
fair.
go. I have bad eyes.
No problemo. Let's do a quick recap for anybody who may have missed a chapter and not
Right.
watched the rebroadcast. So, oh boy, in a nutshell, we are Max. We are Max. We can control time. We can rewind short-term events that happen. As a result of that, we stopped a girl from getting shot by this jerk face named Nathan. We should have been able to stop a girl from jumping off the roof. Less successful there.
Let's skip
Right,
over that. Let's
Charlotte
skip
is
over
doing
that
glance over
part.
that, glance over that. And then, oh, in a fun twist, last chapter, we rewound really, really far to where our friend Chloe's father, he leaves the house, and while he's on his way to pick up her mother, he gets into a car accident and he's killed. So what we did when we rewound time was we hid his keys so we couldn't go. And now we've changed the whole course of the future,
Yes, we
it would
thought we were
seem.
doing a good thing, but some things turned out to be a little surprising, to say the least.
So that's what you've missed. Oh, also, there's a dude who's kidnapping women,
Right, and taking
potentially killing them
photos.
and taking photos. Just
So
as an extra thing. Oh, JJ.
our first mission was to find what's her face, right?
Rachel?
Rachel. We
Well,
still,
I don't
like,
know if that
that's
was
what
ever
our.
our mission.
It's
It was
still
something
our
that
purpose, though, right? To find.
it seems to be,
Because
yeah.
the story with Chloe has taken over quite a
It
bit.
sure has. Well, Chloe and Rachel are really good
Correct,
friends.
correct. So hopefully we will find some answers in this episode.
Oh, thank you, J. George. Sorry you couldn't stay, but thank you for dropping by. Can't wait to see the Life is Strange earrings. Bad Mech. Oh my
That would be
God.
great. What do you think they would be?
It feels like it would be like a time turner sort of thing, but that's just Harry Potter. Kev's interested to know what games you would play if you guys started to stream.
I know you know. I'm not even familiar with what... I'm very new to all of this, so I would have to do some research and take some suggestions of what games would be quite easy for me to play. But yeah, I'm not sure. What would you... I know you talked about Portal.
Yeah, so my plan is to eventually do a thing called Catch Up, Kate, because I haven't had a proper PC for the last decade. I've had laptops that, as soon as I had enough money for a new computer, would die. So I've been perpetually in that world of crummy computing. So I'm going to start from 2005 to 2008, which was when I was in CGEP, which is a weird pre-college bullshit in Quebec. But basically, that's an era of my life. So I'm choosing games from there where I first didn't have a proper PC. And I'm going to do Portal and Spore, because those are relatively short.
Since Sportle!
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 So I think those are going to be fun. A lot of, like, player feedback or viewer feedback options. Yeah, Spore, you can all decide what my crazy aliens are going to look like.
Yes!
Yeah.
I can't wait to see what these guys come up with. Mm-hmm. They have ideas.
I think this is not your first time.
Streaming Life is Strange or playing Life is Strange?
Yeah,
my first time playing. I've been watching. But yeah.
And yes, Badmech, I'm definitely ready for Super Bowl. I'm very excited.
Oh boy.
I'm crossing my fingers that the Broncos will take it, but I'm just hoping for a good game. So I am ready and very excited.
We're not going to see Charlotte all day tomorrow. Potentially well, for a few days after she goes into this weird, like, Super Bowl hibernation. Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. Yes, actually. Okay. That is something that we've been planning on doing a team stream for a while. So the nice thing is that only one person needs to own the game and everybody else can just join, like, a Discord chat. So you can hear our audio, but the only person that you really need to be watching is the bomb diffuser.
What is that game? I've never heard of this
game. One person owns the game. They're looking at the screen, and it has a bomb with a bunch of different modules on it, like puzzles you need to solve. Yeah, and then everybody else has access to the manual. So, you know, then that bomb diffuser does not have access to the manual, so they have to communicate. It's actually a lot of fun, and we're doing pretty well.
Amazing.
Zork Twitch stream.
Good evening.
The Zork Twitch. Hello, Chardon. Welcome, welcome.
Where are we at, Tom?
Chardon really wants me to play Vermintide, Warhammer Vermintide. Mm. And I have it. I do have it now. And I just need to find a time to play it.
I just have to beat Skyrim? I don't know. What type of game? Like, I feel Warhammer is usually sort of fantasy.
Well, I think that one would be... That's a really good one to do for Team Stream, because then a bunch of us who own... Like, if more people own the game, we can log on, and then I can also play with, like, you guys, any of the viewers who want to play, because that could be really fun. So I just need more hours in a week, and less hours spent at work.
Maybe we should just all quit our jobs.
Yeah.
And then we
become full-time streamers.
We need to make, like, a team channel so that we can, like, host everyone. That way people can just follow one place.
Well, that's the dealio with Bean Duck, the Bean Duck Twitch channel.
Okay.
That had been... And we were hoping there would be a way that we could stream, like, a multi-Twitch so you could actually watch everybody at once. It didn't work out quite so well, but I still think that there's a possibility. Hello, Henshi! And yes, Don't Starve Together, which I'm really stoked to play. I have it as well. Just way too many games. Just too many. Wendy! Hello! I'm looking forward to our book club meeting tonight.
I will see you in 2-1 hours.
I'm so excited to watch Gone Girl and to talk about it. I need pizza. That's my plan.
Like
after
this.
I'm just gonna come. I'll just sit in the corner.
Classic. Classic Charlotte.
I don't need to go to work. It's fine. Two people are fine.
Whatever.
You should have a stream that's like, Charlotte crashes other people's streams.
Yeah.
And it's just you, like, appearing in the background of them.
You should do it for the Scream stream, where, like, they're in the darkness in Jillian's place, and you just, like, walk on frame, and everyone's like, ah!
Oh my goodness. All right. I will be cleaning while... Wendy, I appreciate that. Thank you for hosting the book club. I'm really stoked. Oh, yes. So there are new rules in place because two weeks ago, we had a couple of issues with people posting spoilers in the chat. Understand, you know, people might get excited. They might want us to know what happens, but none of us have played the game before. So, what was the rule that we had come up with in the end, Badmech and Kev? I think it was that if you post a spoiler, first of all, the message is deleted, and I think you have a timeout of 10 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Some harsh
requirements there. Yeah, harsh. Moobot might be out to lunch. I did not do anything to Moobot, but regardless,
yeah,
it's time to begin.
All right.
They were obviously trolling. This is very true, and obviously everyone in the chat right now would never dream of doing such a thing. I am preaching to the choir. Let's remember to change the scene this time.
Ooh. So you don't just see us being like, oh my god, this thing is happening.
Absolutely.
And you guys don't know what's going on.
Oh, hello. Oh, Irving Selfie. Very
bonjour.
Nice. Bonjour. Gesundheit.
Oh, thank you.
The hell am I doing? Right. The dead yoke.
Continue.
Me too.
Much excited.
As always, let us know if the audio levels are crummy because we're working with this.
Oh my gosh, thank you, game. Thank you for the recap.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Let's talk about your superpower.
Oh God.
Yikes.
Why do they keep showing this?
Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us. Miss Caulfield, please, tell us everything.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing
a
bracelet?
Oh yeah, in this guy.
Calm yourself, alright? It was a gift.
Max, we have to find
Rachel. Oh, yeah, they had a relationship.
Like you said,
it's
time to start the search for clues.
Trailer guy or?
Well, yeah, the trailer guy and Rachel have a relationship or had.
Oh, well, I'm glad you joined us. Rachel. If you are interested in catching up on our streams of the other three episodes, they are on my YouTube channel, which is linked below. If you got some time and wanna catch up.
More than a friend.
I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
No, you don't.
Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? Ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Hello? Are you even listening, Maxine?
This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed?
Exactly.
Max Caulfield. Hold on. Chloe, you have a visitor.
Yep, that's what happened. Oh, man. Man, oh man.
Oh, it's the beginning of Greece.
Na 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 na.
Yeah, totally. It's gonna be a love story. Everything's gonna be better. We're just gonna turn into a high school musical.
Oh god, thank god Kate's here. Everything's better now.
I'm terrified.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for the showdown with whoever this creepy murderer abductor person is. It's gonna happen soon.
Oh, I have no idea. Bad things are gonna happen. We're gonna have to hopefully.
There are dead whales.
I know, that makes me very sad.
We're in California? Or, no, we're in, like, northwest U.S.? I don't know. I'm just like, why are there beach whales? Where are we?
Well, also something's crazy is going on with the weather and stuff.
Yeah. Do all the chapters start this way?
With dark like room. Pretty oh, low? God.
Yep.
Oh, oh yeah. That, it's gorgeous. Dark room is gorgeous, developing photography.
The graphic.
But
we're totally going to get...
Scary things are going
to
happen.
But yeah, something bad's going to go down in the dark room.
If we have
room.
To go into a dark room, I'm going to be oh, very God. Upset.
This is making me nostalgic for when I was their age. Minus the wheelchair part.
I was just going to say, Kate, is there something you want to tell
us? These are... Yeah. These are cybernetic legs, guys. That's why I'm sent Robo. Yes. No. If only.
It's weird hanging out with you again. I know.
Oh my god, she's even got a tube in her throat. Oh yeah. My lord.
It was nice that you sent me actual letters. It's more than any of my other friends.
Oh.
And you even wrote on that cool parchment paper. Max. So pretentious.
Yes, it totally is
but
me.
I love writing.
I remember doing all these things. Nope.
You deserve the
I just
best stationery.
Screwed up time.
Probably easier to write than to visit me.
Plus one dad. Thanks, Egon Stan.
Yeah.
You probably wanted to have awkward conversations like this. Pretty much. Yeah. The worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend.
Yeah, Crosshair made some fantastic LARPs XCOM
oh,
characters.
I want to play XCOM so bad.
What a photographer's called that?
The Golden Arrow.
See? Without you here, I'd have no clue. Bet you could take some amazing shots. Those beach whales are sad. Kind of know how they feel.
Mm.
At least I'm alive here with you.
Oh yeah, Kate should be back by now, right?
You're a real star.
Because we reverse time.
Yeah, I'm hoping. I'm hoping that in reversing time we've saved
so
a bunch
much.
Of lives. And like,
I don't want anybody else
you know, if we saved Kate and Chloe's dad in exchange for Chloe
oh my God,
being paralyzed.
Along with my parents. My dad still
feels oh boy, so her dad bought her the car. Yikes.
Talk about accident.
Where's my cursor? Hello? Oh no.
Oh, there.
There we go.
Are you okay to talk about the accident? We never actually have, huh? There's not much to say. Some prick in an SUV cut me off and threw me through the ditch. Do you remember everything?
Yikes.
Everything in bullet time.
Oh, God.
That was the last
yikes.
Thing.
Yikes.
What a way to start.
Yay.
Hey. Oh, hi, Arcturus! Great timing.
I don't know what to say.
Ugh.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwood.
Oh, so girls are still vanishing? Oh, no.
What missing girl? I don't know her name. I just read about it in the news.
Oh, and she doesn't know Rachel in this timeline.
This is... Such a different world than when we were kids, isn't it? After that snow and eclipse, it's more like the end of the world.
No, there's never good timing in this game. This is true.
Yeah. So she said something about the snow.
The snow and the eclipse.
Yeah.
Do we think it's connected? It might be.
Could be.
Sure.
Middle ground.
I'd like to.
Yeah, I like your answer, Max.
Joe Max, they don't call her wishy-washy Max for nothing.
I know things seem out of control, but...
Aww.
Oh, Crosshair's trying to eat right now.
It's forever.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know. Listen...
Out the Mies, you're not wrong.
I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong. You're my best friend. Max...
Hey, Thanks Captain Dav.
To see me. You're doing awesome. I don't think so. My nose is getting cold. Maybe we should get back.
My nose is getting cold.
It is hella cold out here. Hella? I hate that word. No offense. Not taken.
I do not want spoilers.
Good day.
If I wanted spoilers. I wouldn't play.
Yeah, basically, you'd watch someone else play.
Yep.
Hmm.
But we appreciate you asking.
Yeah, that's the right way. Rather than being like, oh my god, the universe explodes into a lava pit this chapter.
Damn it, Kate!
Trying to think of it.
It's not until chapter 5. Oh. The lava pit.
Good. The lava pit.
Alright. So we have Chloe in a wheelchair.
But her dad's alive.
Her dad's alive. And what's going on with us?
Yeah, and so it seems like Rachel still disappeared, but yeah. Chloe and Rachel weren't friends.
It's interesting that some things happened regardless.
Damn it, Kate.
Oh, hey, Draco.
But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
Oh, God, Max.
Maybe we'll be able to go back in time and stop a car accident.
Especially when I can't even take a walk alone.
Yeah, can we just keep stopping major tragedies?
Pathetic, you know. Chloe, you're a great daughter. You're kind and sensitive.
Oh, Moobot's awake. Excellent.
Yeah, Moobot.
Trust me, I still get my rage on.
Econ Stan, I really hope that's true.
Take a dump so she can wipe my bum.
The ultimate choice? No, Jordan, no. It's actually not that hard. The program that I use to stream Twitch is OBS. It's free, open broadcasting software, and took me like just a day of messing around with it and trying to figure it out. Obviously, your computer needs to be able to handle it, and your internet as well, but it wasn't that tough.
Okay, she wants some water.
All right, let's find her. All right, we don't have much time for creeping, so...
Snow gloves.
Oh, it's right beside the bed, is it not?
Yeah.
Drink up, Buttercup. Oh, man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year. Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something?
That's a cool idea.
Your face right now.
I wish I could punch your face.
Apparently not.
Note to self, do not ask her about a podcast.
It was just a thought.
I have a pod in a cast.
No, you're just trying to help. Become a bad habit of mine. You sound like an adult now. Seems like we were kids in the room.
She knows. Seems like yesterday.
Well, it was yesterday for us.
What do we think? I want your guys' input on these choices.
But that's like contradicting what she said, because she feels like it was a lifetime ago.
Maybe.
Yeah. Let's talk about those times.
Yeah, hey, Chloe, just out of curiosity,
Me too.
But we're still pirates in our
internet pirates?
Thanks, Bad Mac. It's true. It's definitely a dig at how I just certainly don't pay attention, and Charlotte's no better, so we.
As you can see, I can't keep all my friends away.
What do you think,
Kate? Friends?
Which friends?
Yeah.
I guess so.
Which friends did you hang out with the most? Megan Weaver, but you don't know her. She was cool.
Do we know Megan Weaver?
I don't think so.
Cool for school.
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses. I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right. How?
Oh, make sure to check Max's phone messages. Thank you, Flying Sirius. Do something weird. Blah, 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 blah.
What?
Somebody just said we're the most normal girls on Twitch that they've ever seen, so we're supposed to do something weird.
I am not a grill. There are no grills on the internet.
Hey, gamer grill, what are you doing here?
I'm not a grill. There are no grills. So she mentioned her parents. And, like,
yeah.
I don't know, something about her parents.
She did, yeah. She said something about her parents taking care
of her. And then I got
distracted. So maybe they love you?
Not a grill.
Sure.
Yeah.
Great.
They love you so much. I know.
To turn the game volume up a bit, I see. Yeah, we can do that.
I think Joyce and William are incredible. Max, the accident has been so hard on me.
I just need to wait for a moment when I'm in control.
It sucks, and the medical bills are fucking insane.
Insurance bills and medical...
I bet.
Yeah.
That sucks. That's the worst.
This tech must be crazy expensive. Along with the drugs, the nurses, the supplies. Mom and Dad are always broke, and I get so frustrated.
Of course it's worth it.
Chloe.
Chloe,
your priceless.
It's your life.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's worth it.
You are such a geek.
I'll turn up the game volume as soon as I have the freedom to walk around.
See, I'm practically a human entertainment system. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch a movie like when you'd spend the night at my house. What do you want to watch? I think I'm in like a
mellow Blade Runner mood.
I always cry at the end. Plus, you know, I always wanted to have cool colored bangs like...
Oh, you have the coolest blue hair in a parallel universe, Chloe.
Let's get this show on the road.
Just give us a second.
You fall asleep on me like you always do when you watch movies. I remember Max.
Fall asleep.
Not with my
All right, let's see if I can
turn
do this. Music volume. So, okay, do you guys want music and voices, or should we just turn up the master volume? Let's turn up the master volume slightly. Okay,
that
let's see how that
good.
Is.
Yeah. Resume game.
I don't know if that actually made a difference.
I don't think we should play with her IV drip.
Oh yeah, we're gonna check our phone messages. Thank you for the reminder, Alyssa.
Wow, we're so serious.
It's a shame that you hang out with these people. What? Okay. All right.
Oh, and these are all mom. To water the
Thanks,
plant
Mom.
I gave you, but don't let it drown either.
I did
Mom.
Let it drown.
Go look at Nathan.
Peace out.
Oh, great. So Nathan and I are friends now.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yikes. Cried like a bit. Call me back.
Come
by my room tonight.
Scored
oh,
that
my goodness.
Killer bud. So basically, them dank nugs. Makeup.
You can scroll. Oh, it's true. We could have read everything, says Draco. Do we want to do much creeping around her room? What do we think?
I just
want to
sort of see what our options are.
Like snow dough?
Yeah, what's snow dough?
Snow dough.
Okay.
I guess not everything changed.
Yeah, that's nostalgic. I'm a little curious about her drawers, but...
Do it.
I need that
pirate power. Like, but beyond.
Oh, yeah, I didn't see anything from Kate. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, there's another one from Chloe.
There's
oh, okay.
Chloe.
But Chloe's in
right
the.
Right there. Boop.
Oh, okay. Hi. Dad's no dope. Huh.
I'll lift her to get her out of bed.
Alright, so now we know how we can do all that. I look.
Windows.
Okay, I mean.
Put the DVD.
What are we supposed to do right now?
Put
it
in
the
DVD.
Oh, gotcha.
So
thanks, guys.
You gotta find.
I think it's
Blade
probably
Runner.
In the drawer next to her CDs. So underneath the snow dough.
Snow dough.
Well, that looks like movies. Yep.
Here's the DVD.
We're so task oriented.
Put it in the DVD player.
Oh, so we found one.
I think so.
Look out the window! Damn it, Kev. Can you not predict the lag, Kev, and just... No. What are we going to... And 2 hours later, we are done our movie.
End of stream, bye. So we can just get, like, a free viewing of Blade Runner?
Oh, hey, Link! Welcome! It's been a while since you've tuned in, I think.
Blu-ray's overrated. Someone was like, did you erase the invention of Blu-ray? Also, I think this takes place a couple years ago.
Draco says 2013.
Okay. Also, like, if they're having trouble paying her medical bills, they don't need to go out and buy a Blu-ray player. $20 DVD.
Yes, that's definitely what they're watching. They're watching LARPs.
Obviously.
They got their perks in the mail. Of course.
Oh, and Max fell asleep instead of... Chloe.
Oh, Max.
That's cute. That's actually kind of cute.
I cannot believe you fell asleep so fast. How dare you?
I know you were beat down after the day with me. And Blade Runner is a pretty dreamy movie to watch at night.
Pretty dreamy movie.
Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake with me.
Ever since you pointed out that everybody has, like, red under their eyes, that's all I see, just how tired everyone looks.
I do have another.
This is an exhausting town. Sleep on me.
Well, especially Max with all her time skipping.
Yeah, all her time skipping and her nose bleeding and her attempts at suicide prevention.
Yes. Takes a toll.
Oh, it sure does. Her plant killing her.
Oh, Lily.
Lisa. R.I.P. Lisa. We feel like
when we were little pirates jumping and running through the forest, and it meant a lot to me just to chill out with you and bullshit. Fuck. I'm getting my regular head pains. Can you pretty please...
Oh, hello, Blair. Thanks for joining.
Morphine injector?
Oh, boy. We have to give her morphine?
You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it. My parents keep this
burp.
I can't get to it. But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
Like a pirate.
Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Did she say where it was? Is it in the room?
Yeah, upstairs.
Okay.
That's the washroom.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa. Oh, hello.
Well played, Liz Neal.
I did not do that. I am just reading off the chat.
Oh,
they are way smarter than me. One from Victoria. Can't wait to read that. I can wait. She's a bitch. All right. Where is the morphine?
I think it's in the bathroom.
Yeah, she said that.
Oh, she did? Well, I'm going into her empty room. Dr. Surgeon can help.
I could totally be guessing. What is behind that?
I don't know, but now I'm in her creepy empty room.
Let's see what's behind that curtain.
Might as well. A letter. Perfect.
Catches.
Too bad Joyce and William can't get any help from the Prescott Foundation.
Aunt Dorothy.
Okay.
Great. Thanks, Aunt
Dorothy. What is that big...
Those are crutches.
No, the one behind the blanket.
That red thing? Yeah, I want to see what's back thing? There.
Isn't that just like a box
spring
or something?
I think it's
No. Okay. I can sit on that.
What's that letter?
I don't know. I'm gonna find out.
I've never heard much about William's brother.
A bigger check, but you know the story. Money is nobody's favorite thing. Maybe I'll see you next spring. Hang in there, Billy. Your brother, Aaron.
It's basically.
Wow.
Some boxes. All right. Of toys.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Is there anything over here? A poster! A closet!
Get back in the closet.
It's true. Step douche is out of the picture.
Yeah, better things.
Alright, well, I will check from Victoria. What does she say? Hello. Silence. If you want to talk, my door is open. Love you! Thanks, Victoria. Isn't that the bathroom?
That looks like it. I think bathrooms have the light switch outside them in some places.
Yeah, but it's not letting me go in.
Nah, well then I guess it's not the bathroom.
A bathroom.
It's got a toilet in it. Should we turn on the light?
We sure should. Switch on.
Woo, switch off. We can have a disco party.
Go in the cabinet.
Nothing here.
It's morphin' time.
Yeah!
Poor taste. It is. That is definitely poor taste. Okay, so we didn't find.
Yeah, I think
it's cool that Chloe uses natural medicine too.
Okay, how about cabinet number two?
Bathroom looks almost the same.
Just more medicine.
Just more medicine.
Okay, but medicine is what we need, Broheim.
Look.
How's it going, Time Tripper?
Time Tripper?
Funny.
Oh, other cabinet? Older. This looks promising.
Oh, yes.
I never thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend.
Mighty Morphine Power Rangers. Yikes. Mm-hmm.
Screw snooping.
Draco, no! Whenever Draco leaves, it means that we're about to
BRB, don't
have
tell
like
anyone.
Some kind of important puzzle or some kind of important choice. Like, and Draco doesn't want to take responsibility, which is understandable.
Whether or not to give her the morphine, because
like,
we don't know what her medical requirements are for the morphine, and like
today on Liz's Twitch stream, how to find morphine and administer it to a virtual person. Here we go.
Give me the pill. I'm sorry.
I'm nosy, but not precise.
Go ahead and plug it right in.
It's so easy.
It's so easy.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Why?
Get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up. Oh, trust me.
How's the audio, by the way, guys? Did that make any difference at all? If not, let me know.
Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day.
Pain just keeps getting worse.
I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. I'm getting mushy. I'm already high.
You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
Stop me if I'm being too emo. But can you grab one of the photo albums over there?
Photo album. Let's find a photo and go back in time.
What? Damn it, Charlotte.
My diary is like emo ground zero.
Alright, guys, well, I think I'm gonna keep the audio the way it is.
Yeah.
For now.
It's on the other side.
Mouse control joystick.
Or look out the window, because that person said to.
Yeah, let's look out the window.
Yeah, Kev told us to look out, because she's gonna say, Chloe can't feel the grass.
Think about her childhood.
She can't even feel
the grass.
It's so true. This game is really good at making you feel guilty, because no matter what choice you pick, it's just like,
so Chloe has
You know what you could have done is this, and your life would probably be better. And then you do it, and it's like, ugh, not the best idea. Like, and it's, you're just screwed either way.
Let's take it.
Take it. All right, I'll try upping it slightly.
Grab that photo album over there, and let's have a flashback. It wouldn't be my first.
Charlotte wants to up the body count. That's why you want to go back in time.
No!
Is that okay? Perfect. Oh my god.
I want to stop the car accident.
Yeah.
We look like toys.
It's totally gonna happen. We're gonna go back in time.
My dad was pissed at
and
us.
Create and cause the car accident?
No! And you stop it.
Which one? There's so many.
No, hers.
Okay. Fine.
Turn page. Because she can't.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
There's still time for you.
Ouch. Freaking ouch.
What do you mean a feels train? Damn it. No.
There we are
feels.
Making pancakes.
I love that shot.
It's 3:30 already?
It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago. Literally seems like yesterday.
I wish it was.
Me too. This photo.
No.
Maybe
Max.
Maybe I could.
Do it.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and
it's only getting worse. Well, we're aiming to finish the stream at 5 because Charlotte has to leave, and I also have something at 6.
So I know.
So we're not going to be doing too much dilly-dallying in different locations.
And I will too.
We'll see how that goes.
This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you.
Chloe!
You understand?
Yes, I do.
All you have to do. It's called up the IV 211.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Of course.
Why couldn't we go back in time and just stop her car accident?
Bravo, game. Just when I thought the choices couldn't get any more excruciating.
I'm not even participating in this.
Are you kidding me?
I mean, my option would probably be refuse and see if we can't warp through time or just be like, sorry.
I mean, either way, we're leaving this parallel timeline. Like, there's no way that we're going to stay here. So, if we refuse, then at least we can leave.
Mm-hmm. Well, to me, it's like... it's not our place. It's up to her to talk to her parents or,
what if we, like, we could wheel the IV over to her? No, that's not an option.
She can't reach it.
She can't
also
move her arms.
Be like... Yeah, but if you're so happy having seen me again today, then I'll just come back every day.
Yeah.
Yeah, but her respiratory system's failing. She's dying.
And she's expensive, and they probably can't afford to.
Oh my god. You know what, Kate? You're the guest. I'm gonna I'm gonna bequeath this decision to you. Whatever you want to do, I'll go with.
Refuse.
Okay. That's what we're gonna do.
Yep.
Chloe. I can't. It wrecks me to see you in any pain, but I don't have any right
then
to do this.
Time warp and like.
I'm giving you the right, but Joyce and William, I already said my goodbyes to them, but they won't honor my wishes. You will.
Thanks, Egonstan. I try.
I can't. Kill you with an overdose.
Captain Daff, we're gonna do our best.
From my illness, not my dosage. This accelerates the process. I'd rather go on a wave than a rock. And I want my best friend to help me out. I am going to help you, but not like that. You have to believe me, Chloe. Why, Max? You're just bailing on me like everybody else. Why don't you go now?
Oh, boy.
You've been wanting to since you got here, right? So go and don't come back. Chloe. I am never leaving you again.
Except for when I travel through time to a different version of you. Oh, my
photo
god.
Book. See if you can't time travel through the photo book.
Oh, great. I've got to do this stupid thing again. Damn it.
Wait, she said, I'm sorry, William.
Yeah.
That means she's going to let the dad die instead.
So you're going to reset back to the other
man,
time keys.
Oh, man. Are you guys getting static? Okay, I'll fix it once I've dealt with this.
No, I feel like this chapter is going to be more than 2 hours. We haven't even gotten to the dark room.
It might be. But, I mean, if you do have to leave, I can continue playing up until, 5:30,
yeah.
So...
Also, if you're...
Someday Dad
will
get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash...
We'll bring it down. We'll bring the volume down again.
Well, this is a shitty choice. Either he dies or she dies.
Hey,
like, come on.
Yeah, wow.
What?
Wow.
Well, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up.
So it's my fault that the dad's dead, because I refused?
Charlotte, what are you predicting? Are you predicting stuff?
No, what?
They're saying that Charlotte predicted
that
things.
We're going back
you can't hide
and letting
from
dad.
Yeah.
And no Chloe and Max.
Ah, steal his keys and bank cards so we
can
buy the car.
I like it.
Promise to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate.
Oh my god. Oh, thanks, Wendy. She's like, we'll wait for you at book club.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, episode 4 and 5 are a bit longer than 1, 2, and 3. Okay, well, we'll see where we're at 5, and you guys who have played it before can let us know how much
Max,
more we have
being
to
so
play.
So fucking strange. Like, you're never gonna see us again. Chloe, I'm so sorry.
Oh, my God.
I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry. I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on.
You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever.
Ha!
And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always.
Oh, boy.
Okay, so now where are we?
Oh, brutskies.
It's like, kill Chloe Anne or her dad, or just let her dad have died?
Apparently those are the only two choices we're able to make in this game.
I mean, I don't know what I don't know would have triggered in the murder.
I think either way, whether we'd helped her or not, it would have ended up the same.
Oh my gosh, death montage indeed, Draco.
Oh, wow, really? Couldn't we have forwarded to that, like, picture of her holding the keys and, like...
What car is that?
That's Chloe's car.
Chloe's car, like, exploding turns into, like, two people having fun, and then her being wheelchair.
Oh, hello, John! Yeah, if you don't want to be spoiled, definitely don't continue.
What I'm watching is I don't want to be spoiled, but hello, all caps.
Oh my
God. Hi, John.
I wouldn't mind knowing what I don't know would have triggered. Yikes.
Well, we aren't going back, so...
Friggin' brutskies. Oh, option 3 is a delaying tactic. I see. Oh, thank you! Cool people from LARPs, even. So, like, bonus.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I kind of got the impression that no matter what you chose,
Chloe,
you were still going to end up
back.
Going back to the original timeline.
Whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this in together.
Although I'm flattered that you chose us over Buffy.
Over mm-hmm.
Also, I didn't realize Buffy was back on Netflix.
Not anymore. I'm just spaced out too.
So you came to join the stream because you thought it would be an uplifting time? I am so sorry.
I don't think I can ever tell Chloe about what happened.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to turn down the voice audio again because people are hearing static. Yet another reason why Liz wants a new computer. Hashtag blame Liz's computer. Oh, bye, Mrs. Badmack! Thanks for tuning in, as always. Charlotte's still back there. Can you imagine if she just left?
So space, get up.
You turn around and I'm just gone.
What? Let's turn down these voices. It's better you guys read the subtitles.
Yeah.
And I have to deal with that horrible static.
Big board, see all our pieces in the puzzle.
Oh, it's a puzzle. Okay. But I didn't pay attention to what we needed to do, actually. I should examine the board.
Yeah.
Great.
Oh, you have an SM, too. Or an SMS.
I was like, an SM.
A stage manager?
Right here.
I know I do.
Oh my god, right. Because we've jumped in time.
Oh, yeah,
you know what's now. Oh, if there's a third season of LARPs, will one of the characters have rewind powers? Oh my god.
We already did a rewind episode.
I am going to quickly say that I really appreciate that as an idea. That's freaking awesome.
But like...
I mean, obviously none of us have any impact over what's going to end up being in the script, but I think that's a really cool idea.
Well, season 2, episode 4 was kind of a rewindy episode. It was everyone's view from a different angle. That's kind of funsies.
Who is that guy? Who's Justin? Have we met him before?
Nope.
What?
I don't know. Who
the hell's Richard?
My plant was I'm sorry, sweetie. Get another. Now back to the books talk soon.
Amazing.
Richard Marsh. I wanted to let you know that Kate services next week.
Oh, she is dead. Oh, no!
Oh, my God. Oh boy. Uh-huh. And Warren. All right. Good. Good, good, good.
Look on board. See what's going on.
Examine. Charlotte, do you remember all the passwords Draco said to remember last time?
No, not at all. What passwords?
So close, yet so far away.
Yeah, the soundtrack is amazing for this show.
When you were sneaking around douche stepdad's, like...
Decipher first. Oh,
it was the date that he met the mom. Yeah. Date that he met Joyce. And oh shoot, the vortex party.
Until he tells us I forgot about Frank, that. Nathan and the dark room. And I do
have a gun now. Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind.
No.
Fine, whatevs. It's your power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
You didn't even let me take that money to pay Frank off.
And I'm glad. We have to be better than that.
I know. You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads. And be careful of Stepcrack. He's not gonna be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
So what, she wants us to go to the garage?
Yeah.
Yes.
Dig up some dirt.
But what am I digging up dirtle on?
Dirtle?
Dirtle, yeah. What am I digging up dirtle on?
I don't
know. Yeah, Crosshair, but basically if he did that, you wouldn't, but if someone else could be like, oh yeah, I totally told him to
make a rewind
episode.
Well, that's why he said it's too bad that I can't. Yeah.
And then...
You won this battle, Max. You broke
Yikes.
Up the family. I salute you.
David, I didn't try to hurt you. Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.
Oh boy. What does that mean?
It's like, don't bail on her again.
I think he's referring to Rachel.
That too.
The girl ran off and then disappeared.
No, run off with Chloe.
Do, 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 do.
Warren.
Do, 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 do.
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
Also, like, addressing that again, Crosshair, is that if he already planned to do EMAX. Like, someone else told him to.
Oh, wow. Okay. Dad's not happy.
Have to jet. To 2AL.
Have I actually texted you? Sure, I haven't had an idea on my friends. Later.
Okay, go to his email.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Ah! No.
I promise.
The voice is still staticky? Man, oh man.
If there is one. Oh, meow, Miss Grant. Twist that knife. At least he has one weird fan.
Jeez.
Wish I had surveillance footage of that conversation.
Wow.
Libtard metrosexuals. Don't appreciate you with the military.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay. That's a thing.
Where's his computer?
A map!
Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates? David must be working for the Prescotts, too.
Ooh, what are those lockers?
I don't know.
Gun lockers? Nope, let's look.
Whoa, that is a serious padlock on that locker.
Is it a combo
David,
padlock?
What you hiding?
Nope, it involves
use.
A... A key. key of some kind.
No, it's a combo padlock. We gotta find a combo.
Oh, okay. Great. Yeah. Do you remember what the year is? For once, Budge, the year where he met.
Well, let's look at email on the computer.
We can't. There's no computer. We need to remember it from last time.
Oh, just crowbar it.
This is why you...
Take the crowbar and honestly, smash it off.
Also, I want the crowbar anyway, just for future.
Use the crowbar to pry open the locker.
Because... I mean, it might have been one of the other...
There's more to David Madsen than meets the eye. He should finish this letter to Joyce.
Oh, okay, so he misses Joyce. We know that.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
All the numbers are in your
username.
What's
either Chloe stole another gun? David is.
Oh, it's true, Captain Daff. Let's look in the journal. Oh boy. Whoa, okay, someone's dancing. Okay, on the next day, Chloe and I have a nice chat. They're on jail. It was... Oh, second half of the journal. Thank you! Is it?
Step douche.
David.
Nope. Not quite.
What's the next... On the next page?
No, they said the second tab, though, isn't that...
Yeah, but the second tab is just all the people.
Yeah, well, let's look at David's second page.
Oh, fourth. Where is it?
I think it's...
Is it that?
Yeah, I think so.
Cool.
Maybe not.
No. Okie dokie, back. Fourth tab, we're in the fourth tab. And I don't see anything else, because it's not this. This is just stuff that I found. Okay, hold on. Back, 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 back.
That was it? This one?
Oh, okay, wait, here it is. Auto rip. No, not that. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
No, that's her traffic ticket.
Yeah, wasn't it?
No, it's that guy.
Yeah.
It's when he met her.
Yeah, but it was written on...
It wasn't a security. It was on a receipt, but the, yeah. I don't think...
Oh, my God. So much stuff.
I think it was the other thing.
It might have been on the stack of receipts, but let's just keep looking.
I thought that was Chloe's stuff.
Yeah.
Which means that we really...
Okay. Keep going.
7171. What?
Great. Wow, Draco wasn't kidding that all the numbers are in my username. Was 1117, 7171.
But how do we have that there?
I don't know.
We might have looked at it when it was open at some point.
It's possible.
I don't know.
Yay.
Whatever.
Go team.
Use.
Crowbar. Devin, what? Blah, blah. Oh, thanks, Draco. That didn't actually take that long.
It would be important.
Like, with our track record, that's actually
really
fast. That
was actually pretty impressive, yeah. Oh, what has he got in here?
Oh. Maps, notes, coordinates.
Yikes.
Photos of Kate.
Well, photos of Kate.
Yes!
Exclamation mark.
She knows something.
Nope. Click. Okay.
Yikes. Twin Peaks! Wow, he took photos of that? Oh, yikes.
Take our time, guys.
Got Score. All this evidence now.
Back to Chloe.
Back to Chloe now. Okay. Screw looking around. Take your time, guys. Nope.
Ooh.
What's that? Yeah, what's that?
I don't know.
What the hell did David do for Nathan? And what did his dad do for David?
He's appreciated.
Oh, boy.
Probably got Nathan out of trouble.
Probably.
Bias? Oh, last time we saw the table, her dad was sitting at it.
Yikes!
Oh my god.
Excuse me, I would like to go up these stairs.
Chloe! Put our names right there.
Are you ready yet?
Under.
I have to get back to my dorm.
I did! So you guys would hopefully get more followers.
I hit the secret file.
Kate,
Nathan, and Rachel. Plus some location coordinates. David is like a one surveillance army. Now let's get the hell out of here before we get busted.
Now let's go find out.
You will not be able to finish the episode in 70 minutes. That's fair, Kev.
Careful.
Max, now it's time for Nathan Prescott to be afraid of us.
Five or six scenes, so we have to spend like 10 minutes per scene.
All right, we can.
And well, I had to see where we're at. Wait, how is she driving? She is paralyzed.
Surprise! Time travel can confuse you. Oh.
Don't I know it?
Look at him cuffing his jeans and stuff. I don't trust that guy.
I cuff my jeans because I'm short.
Oh, see, that's fair, but he's not short.
No.
Oh, that says Rachel something pay up.
Hey, man.
Who's this douchebag?
This is the teacher.
Hi, Mr. Jefferson. I'm okay.
Judgment.
And this is my...
Oh, thanks, Econstan. Yeah. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week, hopefully.
As cool as you going to Blackwell?
I was way too cool for the school. It's a long story. In actual files here.
I can imagine. Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just...
Sorry.
That's okay.
Being on campus, like, everything's normal.
I know. Lame as it sounds, life has to go on.
I think there's too much going on in my life.
On that note, Blackwell duty calls. Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party. So I hope you'll be there to celebrate. And I'm sorry you didn't enter a photo. I understand your reasons. You can't force an artist to work.
I feel like a total loser, but it's been a hard week to focus.
Oh, next week is LARP. We'll have a great time at your LARP.
So much about trouble.
Best reason ever to miss a stream.
Take hope in the fact that you have plenty of time to find your way. Just get in the habit of putting your work out there.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. I'll definitely be there tonight.
Me too. I'll be Max's date. You better dance with us at least once.
Nobody
Damn it, Chloe.
See me dance. Plus,
what do you
don't
mean?
Want to watch the old hipster.
She's coming on to the teacher.
I have some pride.
I guess so.
You're seeing.
Yes, you will.
Chloe.
Proper teacher.
Not yet.
Just first you're kissing Max, now you want to kiss the teacher.
Sure. Kissing everyone.
Please, Mark Jefferson.
Cool. I am so ignoring. Fine. Since I'm here, I'll see if I can get some dirt from Justin. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Now that is a great plan. Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is.
How about you? You want to talk to me?
Skateboard.
How about
dude?
You, guy by the tree?
Yes, he seems interesting, this one.
Hey, Daniel.
Just look at him.
You look bummed out. Are you alright?
Hola, Max. I just figured out that my photos basically.
Aww. Practice makes perfect.
I'm a
Sorry, bro.
Learn from
I like your shirt.
Others. Don't give up.
Don't give up that easy. Just stay away from your sketchbook for a while. You need to keep taking.
Thanks, Kev. Thanks for rubbing it in.
Jefferson says.
Before you come here, you usually see Kate in the hospital.
You don't know.
Not this time.
It's like you staying away from your camera.
So, what did we do that didn't bring Kate back?
We didn't read the Bible properly.
Oh.
Hey, Max.
It's okay, guys. I'll be Kate. Don't you worry.
I'll talk to you later when I'm not so pathetic.
Hello, Can you talk to me, bro? No.
Kate in the hospital. I don't understand.
As in, like, I guess there was something you could have done to have made her undie? I don't know. So I hear.
Alright, let's try not pissing him off.
How did you piss him off?
I don't know. That's what Draco said.
God, Les.
Hola, Max.
I'm just trying to avoid, like, pissing off people, you know?
Catastrophic failure? Different subjects.
Something more like your portrait.
That makes
sense. I cannot be Kate. I do not have a cross. In class,
if only I could draw my photographs.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think I'll just sit here bummed out, thanks.
Alright, well... Oh, now it's prompting me to...
Yeah, I think...
I think right my answer was right.
Maybe he was warning you in advance not to piss him off.
Maybe.
And mainly got it afterwards because of that stinging boy.
Draw your photos.
Your drawings are your photographs.
Your drawings are your photographs.
So draw your photos
with your eyes. Make camera your lens pan.
That
sounds somehow sexual. Oh, I don't know.
That could work for me. I do feel better now.
Yeah, we're so good.
Yay.
We just keep
sure do
trying
know what to
it
say.
Until you're happy.
Oh.
Kate, Nathan, end of the world party.
By the way, have you seen Nathan Prescott?
Oh, I heard a rumor he's actually suspended.
Oh my god, he's actually suspended.
Campus.
That explains why he looked so pissed off when I saw him leaving campus a few moments ago.
Kate.
There's nothing to say about Kate. She's
gone.
He'll
be like, yeah.
If it's weird, be if I go. People here push me into lockers.
Thanks, Draco.
Go to the party.
That's exactly why you should go to that party. We have to stand up to these Blackwell bullies for Kate. You won't be alone.
Did you? Was that one of my bananas?
No.
Oh, okay, you brought your own banana.
Just randomly.
BYOB.
Yes.
So what happened? He's saying not to go to the party?
No, I told him to go to the party. I feel like I've made a huge mistake.
I don't talk to anybody, Max. But I did actually have a conversation with Brooke. She was very sad.
Well, clearly Nathan's going to the end of the world party.
Mm-hmm. And angry.
We should stop going to class and stage a protest. But that's not going to happen at Blackwell yet.
I like this revolutionary Daniel Da Costa.
There we go.
I can start the revolution from my sketchbook, Max.
Let's talk
about some revolutionary photos.
Good. Nathan is not around.
All right. Chloe. Great. Chloe's trying to gather information.
From...
Hello, sir.
Skateboard dudes.
Hey, want to chat? Nope.
Nope.
Apparently not.
Football back and forth to make things look more dynamic.
Oh, that was Justin she's talking to.
Kate Marsh.
Memorial. Hello, Miss Grant.
Hi, teacher.
Max, you always show up when I'm talking about you. And I swear, it's not about that petition.
No, I would have signed your petition if I'd known about it at the time.
I was looking for Nathan Prescott, and I thought he might be...
Oh, hello, RJ Cody. Well, we temporarily saved Chloe's dad, but then realized that that would leave Chloe paralyzed, so we unsaved her dad.
Paralyzed and wanting to be killed.
Yes, this is true.
So we're like, she's miserable.
Hell no. Sorry, Miss Grant.
You're an adult. You can swear, damn it. And I'm glad you did.
So you haven't seen anything at all.
Let's just say I try not to, Max. But I did catch
all
him.
Alright, so he
stormed off campus.
Who?
Nathan? You're not the best student here, but you might be the wisest.
The wisest. I'm so selfish. I'm just like, it's my name. Click it.
I was hoping you could explain some of the crazy things happening in Arcadia Bay.
If I could,
all right.
I'd be collecting.
Okay, Ms. Grant. We really want to chat. We also have to go.
I haven't been able to wrap my mind around that eclipse.
We've got a vortex heart. What the hell was that?
Was
Does anyone
drone.
Else see that thing?
It was a drone.
It was a drone.
Science or beyond science? She's got a hippie symbol. She wants to be beyond science.
Nothing is beyond science.
Sorry,
peace. Oh, never mind. Wrong answer.
Cat.
But that doesn't change reality.
I am worried about reality.
Get back in this flat.
I feel like it's changing right in front of us.
You and Samuel both. Mm. We were talking about that before you came over. Our planet is changing, but it's not mystic, it's erosion.
Prophecy or dying animals?
She seems to be real, sir, so let's go dying animals.
You think that's why all these animals are dying here?
Well, our shoreline has been receding, not to mention the daily contamination of the ocean. That's all you need to kill off sea and wildlife here. Unless you know something I don't.
I have no idea.
She said, unless you know something I don't.
What's Tabanga?
Guess we'll find out.
The Tabanga knows more than anybody here.
Oh, the Tabanga.
Yeah, I know, right?
It was like some guru.
Tabanga is from Boy Meets World.
But I know it was actually her.
Yeah.
There's
a lot of energy
here.
Leave? Oh, that's an option.
Look,
sorry.
Look at the hell off of me. Oh, goodness gracious.
She deserved that. She's being a little
D-bag.
Sweetest student I've ever met at Blackwell.
Oh, the totem pole. So the totem pole.
The totem pole, yes.
The totem pole in the porner. Yes, Blackwell needs help.
Blackwell Academy needs the help. There's something terrible going on right here.
I think on with the mission. We've sufficiently exhausted our conversation.
All the students here feel safe.
I like that Charlotte, you can see her in the webcam, just creeping in the background.
Yeah.
Until she ended up on the roof. How do you stop that?
It really is a drone.
Yeah. So someone's like watching and taking pictures.
I don't mean to get riled up, but that part
is gonna like snatch it out of the air and like.
It's extremely tasteless given.
Totem Cole is named Topanga. Oh boy. The Prescotts.
Crosshair so mean to me.
They don't get any money from car washes.
The cat started hissing at me.
But membership has its privileges.
Especially Charlotte.
Oh, and she's coming back from that
witch. She knows that my little elitist nonsense has no place in this.
Right. I just wish this could be the school that I dreamed about before.
Grab that drone.
I hear you, Max.
Pow pow!
You and Warren,
I think I still have my crowbar, don't I?
Yeah, you do.
Sweet.
Smash it to bits.
Good. I intend to use it when we come face to face with whoever faceless person has been taking the girls.
Yeah, I know that we still have. I assume we would still have
I hope
it.
So. I'm going to crowbar like his face specific. Into the ground.
Okay.
Alright, enough of this.
Let's just.
Ella?
Why are you hissing?
She's just being a jerk face. I should go check inside Nation's room. So this is the girls' dormitory, right? Oh no, enter the boys' dormitory. Come on, Chloe!
Coast is clear.
Ella is scaring everyone.
Obnoxious.
What a jerk.
We're going to school here together.
Sometimes she's the nicest little person.
I know,
and she just turns on you.
She has multiple personalities, that's for sure.
I don't know what drone stuff's about.
Yeah, me neither.
So lame.
Chekhov's crowbar. Yes.
Want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Good point.
Wait here.
Am I just... Oh, I thought I just, like, grabbed her breast. Chloe, wait. I'll handle this. Stop touching me there, Max.
Oh, they're in the bush.
It's some far play.
Ew.
Yeah,
it's getting ready for the
party
tonight.
Slate, slate. Not Nathan's room. Toilet paper. No. Yikes.
Can I has art?
Sharks.
Wow.
Messed with the cable.
Can I not, like, take that down?
There's a thing underneath it. There's an option.
Even after Kate, nobody here learned anything about bullying. Yeah.
But
oh, bye off the knees. I can't erase the board. It's not giving me the option.
It just says drawing underneath.
Just drawing?
Yeah.
Uh-uh.
Curses.
Big... What's
Zach or Logan?
Balls.
Who knows? Bro's got a bro.
Oh, hello.
Bro's got a bro.
She knows I'm mad at her.
The cat.
gonna play nice now. It's all good in the woods. Skunkweed and video games.
I sense hate in his near.
Yeah, that's weird. That's not letting me. So, Draco, when you did this, you were able to... Wow, the Prescotts rule this town. That is the most... obnoxious...
111.
Wait, what about my crowbar?
No, if you do... Okay.
Yeah, and then I just rewind time when I'm already inside. It's my secret special way of getting into these rooms.
Oh, but it's inward. You just kick it right next to the door jam. Gosh, girl. Dude, you're gonna burn out your projector if you leave it on like that.
Now I need to find Nathan's phone.
I just want to make sure that he doesn't know that I broke into his room. Oh, shoot. No, I can't do that.
Oh, shit, because then you're outside of it again, no?
Yeah, so you need to break in, do all your stuff, and then rewind everything?
Maybe. Yes, sounds about right. Max, now that David is not here, I need Chloe to step up. Stop asking. I know what happened. Don't try to defend or explain. Hope you got her back on the right track. You're such a good influence. Both want to play bad. She can't keep blaming David now. Shenanigans. Okay, great. Let's read some stuff.
Damn, Nathan. That's a nice shot. If only all your energy went into photography. It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style.
You gotta find his cell phone or his laptop.
How about his camera?
That monochrome camera is brand new.
It's digital.
My god, let's just take it.
Let's look at all the photos of the women he has on there.
Xbox.
Photos,
what kind of book?
MP3 lamp.
I don't think one
player
can guide the
Prescott.
What's that? Old school.
I don't want to look at the lamp. Drawer. Wait, why am I turning on his MP3 player?
Whale songs?
Whale songs?
Maybe this is the only soothing thing Nathan ever hears.
Open his drawers.
Yeah, try drawer.
Great. Oh no, but I still... Never mind. Didn't work out.
Chloe.
Hey, asshole, we need to talk. I'm gonna tell everybody what you did, and then you're gonna pay,
oh
motherfucker!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What the hell is that?
What is going on in this town? Oh my...
Does he have anything on his desk, like the other way?
Probably. Maybe once we get out of this place, I can, I can just rewind everything. No, keep going, Draco's saying. Okay, fine.
Bad sign.
Yikes.
Bastard. Now I remember why I hate you.
Ugh.
And why Kate will get justice.
He's awful.
Oh, man. Sean Prescott might be Nathan's real problem. Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister.
Dad is terrible.
She sounds awesome. Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills.
Oh, and diet suppressant? Wow. Yikes.
Okay.
Kiss ass much, Principal Wells.
Wow. Alright, I'm gonna rewind because everyone's telling me to, so...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why would it be mess?
No, keep going. Oh, an important item way if you want to prepare the door or not.
Great, so I'm pretty sure that I just repaired the door. Cool.
Yeah, it looked like it. We'll look at it when we leave, I guess.
Alright, so I still haven't found any, like, evidence, I don't think.
Holy shit.
Whoa!
That's the gun Nathan used.
J'accuse!
What's on the right on the,
Nathan likes his tortured subjects.
On the, well, yeah, with stuff.
Look at
Nathan
stuff.
Nathan took this from Kate's altar. Why?
I don't know, man.
He's gonna take, like, a creepy photo of it.
Man, that dickhead stole one of my selfies.
Yikes, this guy. Don't even know. Oh, it's boobies.
Baby. It was butts, actually.
Oh, butts and
butts
boobies.
And boobies.
Yeah, the lady on the front was all...
I don't think this prescription has helped, Nathan.
Yep, that's champagne and some bottles.
Can I, like, flush all of his drugs?
No, that'll, like, make him worse, wouldn't it?
I don't know.
I don't know. If they're diet pills, I guess not.
Okay. I'd cry too if I had him for a father and had to wear
a suit. Also, okay, well, now I don't know what else to look at.
So we looked at that. Okay.
I must investigate Nathan's room. So
okay, DVDs. I mean, we've found some dirt
Camera.
There's
lens.
Camera. What's that one above the camera?
It's a lens.
So cute and ironic.
I'm the best son in the world. Wow.
Let's look at.
I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, the Prescott's.
Yeah, we went into.
We
the
did
drawer.
Go in the drawer. What was
yeah.
in there?
The
remember
like
the picture
of Chloe.
So
oh yeah.
Oh
yeah.
My God.
That's terrifying.
Chloe.
Hope we're all remembering things.
Really that's what your like notebook is for, apparently.
Apparently.
Turn it no.
No, I've already done that. Did I look at this?
I don't think so.
I don't think one
book
can guide the Prescotts.
Okay.
We've looked at everything.
I think we
think
have.
So
maybe we just go. Yeah, I guess so. Because I looked at everything on the computer, right? Mm-hmm.
I think
what
so.
What about the photos on the table behind you? Did you look at those ones?
Over here?
Yeah, to your left.
I think so. But I'll check again.
Those were the first ones we looked at,
I think.
So,
eh?
Yeah.
Damn, Nathan.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a nice shot.
Okay.
Well, Draco's saying floor, but...
Yeah, well, we looked at all that. We looked at that. We looked at the gun manual.
And examined the stuff on the floor.
The magazine.
The boobie magazine.
Looked at the stuff. Looked at the boobie magazine. Oh, maybe recheck the computer. Okay.
Nathan is way into this party. Bastard. Now I remember why I hate you. Oh, man. Too bad Mason isn't more like,
though.
Yes, Nathan, sure. Wow. Kiss ass much, Principal Wells.
Yeah,
that's it.
I mean, that's yeah. it.
This room is like Nathan's.
Sure, Kev, if there's anything else that we're supposed to do in here.
Yeah,
if
we
missed
something.
Oh, DVDs we didn't
have a dark pattern.
No, I'm just dead.
Oh, what's
oh,
the, well,
projector.
Aha!
Is there anything else up top that we haven't seen?
Yeah, Kev, just let us know if there's anything else that we're supposed to look at.
That looks like a totally fun
look at the
show.
Sofa. Okay.
Even Nathan has a light.
Let's look at the sofa.
I thought we did we not?
Me too.
Oh,
oh there's
oh,
this weird.
We didn't see that.
Oh, he's been dragging the sofa away from the wall.
Oh my God, can you pull the sofa away?
Tabba.
Oh my God, Rachel's inside the wall.
I swear to God.
Couch. Click on the couch.
Click on couch. She's underneath.
Let's find out where you're hiding.
Her body.
I really hope not.
No way.
Secret
oh, boy.
You are mine now.
Secret phone.
Secret phone.
Secret phone. Through
now
the phone.
So I can show it to cool.
Secret
now
phone.
It's open.
Yeah.
I thought he was going to be standing there for a second.
Yikes.
And it does look like...
It's not broken.
Yeah, the door looks good.
So I'm wondering, though, like, did it lock automatically? Should I be rewinding all the way?
I don't think so.
I think you're good.
I mean, he already
like,
hates
the thing's
me,
back
so.
On the wall, so...
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna quickly check to see if anybody in the chat's like, no, wait, there was something you were supposed to do in the dorm,
because
totally that's what
happened
last time.
I totally failed my perception check.
Also, it's not out this way, it's this way. Through the mountains. Just waiting for a tactic. Louis.
Hmm.
Oh, who cares? Yay!
Oh, who cares?
I got worried. So, what did you find? His room was clean and...
I found... it's Rachel's severed finger.
Oh, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
Tabarnak!
What are you doing in my dorm?
Oh my God.
It's not yours, buddy.
Oh my God.
You're such a nosy bitch, Max.
Stop oh my God.
There, Nathan.
Make me ho.
Thank you.
Max. Ooh, what's those scratches?
Oh,
on
whoa, shirt? Warren.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Oh, Warren, you're getting
you
all effed up, man.
You don't headbutt someone when you don't know what you're
you
killing.
You are so fucking dead. Get off me, bro.
Bro.
Oh,
stop Warren so he doesn't get in trouble. And
yeah,
you don't want, like, Nathan... Yeah, I think it's
I
better
stop
to stop
Warren.
It.
Oh, I don't want him to get hurt.
Yeah, that's exactly
Warren,
it.
Stop it! Come on!
Can someone grab the gun,
yeah,
at least?
Please.
Like, please,
yeah.
It's right there. Just pick it up.
Why are y'all looking at me like
are you
that?
Kidding me?
You and you, you're all dead.
Okay. Oh my god.
Now,
plus, my dad is on his way. You're all
wow.
fucked. He owns you.
Oh my god, this kid.
Even
yikes.
Nathan definitely deserved a beating. We should try to be
okay,
better.
Okay, try
than
to
that.
Be better than that.
I mean, should we rewind to make sure that nobody gets beat up at all?
How would we manage that? I guess because now that we know it's going to happen, we're gonna.
I don't know.
If
I'm not. Sometimes it gives you a third option.
If you don't stop them, Chloe grabs the gun.
Yeah, no.
But what did that person say? Up top, did they get the photo? Are they caring about photos?
We like taking the photos as well. Okay.
We looked at some photos.
I always feel nervous if Draco hasn't been like, no, you did the best you could.
Yeah. I'm okay with what we've done, but...
Nathan just is
going
to keep hating
going.
Us more and more. There's nothing really
There's no mending to be done with that
yeah.
relationship.
Yeah. It's, may as well just keep making it worse.
Thanks, Warren. Kitty. Kiddo.
Thank you so much.
For what?
For headbutting Nathan Prescott. Was awesome.
I don't know. I almost went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good to know. So where are you going? I better stick with you guys.
Sorry,
just in
Ken,
case
Dad.
You need me to get my Hulk on again. Or show the cops on Nathan.
No police. Not yet.
Are you sure? Because I think the police should maybe get involved.
So maybe you better.
Yeah, I don't know.
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool.
Yeah, but you should also lay low.
Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously. I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha.
Yes.
Aw, yeah. Things are getting sexy. With Warren and his... three black eyes?
Yeah,
he's just covered in bruises.
Yeah, his just whole face is bruised.
He really did give a serious beat down to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
This is true. The police probably wouldn't do anything.
Mm-hmm. What is
that?
Creepy? Yeah, did you see that?
That
drawing of that dude.
Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.
Okay, so Frank wants to see... us. Oh boy.
Now I'm hungry. Damn it.
It's gonna be a showdown. Chloe and Frank and Max.
Thanks.
Oh, that does help,
thank
Kev.
You.
Thank you. We appreciate that heads up.
What did he say?
We can't rewind the next section.
Be careful. Well, no, Kate, you need to be here because Charlotte and I can't do these things ourselves.
What? You actually shoot him? Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously. Obviously, I'm not counting.
Draco says yes, you can.
Oh, boy. Well,
guys, we're going to try to make a
let's behave as though we don't get access to the rewind.
There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we do that. I'm looking forward to the game.
In fact, we should be playing the game as though we cannot rewind, really.
No, but then why would we have the power? Like, then why are we playing this game instead of a game where we can't
absolutely.
Rewind?
This is true.
So, let's play this cool, okay? Just talk to Frank so we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
Max has the saddest little walk. She's mm-hmm. just like.
<Da-na-na>.
Wee.
Frank doesn't need tinted windows when they're this dirty.
can't see inside with this shit blocking the view.
Okay, is there anything else that I should be... Oh,
this
his
is
garbage.
Where Frank ponders his existence and gets drunk.
We should probably look at this garbage.
Take the trash out sometime, dude.
Okay.
Okay, never mind. I love when you think that, like, she's gonna investigate something and it just ends up being, like, a comment.
Yeah.
And you're like, damn it!
Take out the trash, man.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
That's very true. If anyone deserves a sad walk, it's Max.
Yeah, we're body.
Hey, buddy.
So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now, why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. I'm not getting you high.
Sad puppies.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
No, you don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Oh, bonjour, Mowgli.
Some of your clients.
Hello. Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
It's funny, because he did. I'm sorry?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think
maybe we should just try to, like...
Take the Canadian answer.
I'm so sorry, bro. Listen, Frank. I'm sorry to be such a nuisance, but this is important.
Yeah, everything's important these days.
Frank.
But I can tell you're not bullshitting me.
We're just trying to avoid making enemies, if we can help it.
I just need a little bit of information.
Yeah, well, it always starts with just a little. And Chloe here knows all about that, don't you?
Come on, Frank, this isn't about me now.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
Oh, yeah, you didn't come here to fight. A day after, you pulled a fucking gun on me.
I am so sorry about that. It might be the dumbest thing I've ever done. And I've done a lot of dumb things this week.
Finally, I believe you. But don't ever aim a gun at anybody unless you intend to kill.
True that.
Oh, you don't look like you could kill a bug.
I try not to. And I never would have pulled the trigger. I was just... Dude, she was scared, all right? You pulled your blade on me. We were all freaked out. Now we're all cool. Please?
Okay. We're cool for now. But my dog isn't. And if you try any shit, he will bite your head off. He's done it before.
We're only here to
talk. Is that what happened to Rachel?
Wouldn't mess with
you.
Shit, you wouldn't have time. You like dogs?
Oh, wasn't there something about the dog rescue?
Yeah, I think you're right.
Mm-hmm.
Of course I do. I heard you even rescued a bunch of fight dogs. That's amazing.
No, alright, it was just the right thing to do. I couldn't stand to see those poor animals treated like slaves.
Aw, softer sud.
That's how I came to own Pompadour.
That's very cool, Frank. Your dog is lucky you came along.
Maybe we can focus on rescuing Rachel now?
Rachel? Is that why you're really here?
Yes, we're so close to finding her now, Frank. We need all the help we can get now. Especially from you.
You and Chloe do not know Rachel like I did, and I couldn't even help her. You're in way over your heads. Why don't you just go play in your clubhouse?
Oh boy.
Might have been the bracelet.
I mean, we know that we saw the bracelet.
Mm-hmm. Or what about Rachel? What was Rachel's letter?
But that was in his RV. Then he would know that we
were in there,
right?
I was maybe the bracelet?
I'm going to try the bracelet.
Yeah.
You have Rachel's bracelet. You obviously
know. Oh, no, don't get angry, Max.
No,
we're going on a really
We can't tell what her
and tell me what to do.
Oh, damn it.
That's what her tone of voice is going to be.
That is so wrong. I don't trust you at all.
Fuck. Damn it.
Get out of my face.
Can't there be like an angry face next to it when she's going to be mad?
Rachel needs you.
It's too late. She's gone. You don't even know.
Oh, boy.
Fuck. Like you did? I loved her.
Damn it, guys. We're going so well.
I know that.
Chloe, you don't know shit. You
wish we could, like, pause as soon as, like, we start talking and be like, ugh.
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what
Oh, boy.
Set the fuck back down!
No.
Guys. Just pause and rewind, goddammit.
Oh, my God. Nope, we're rewinding this, that's for sure.
Jesus.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god, if we can't rewind. Oh my god!
No, it's a cutscene. Hold on. There might still be time.
So not fair.
That's like, really...
That really feels...
Crowbar time.
Unfair that, like, we don't know what how we're going to approach.
Oh no.
You know, just bracelets, like, innocuous enough.
Yeah. I wish there was a way of being like, ask about the bracelet gently.
Yeah.
In a non-accusatory fashion.
Frank Bowers.
You saved my life, Chloe.
It was self-defense. Max?
Lisa, Kate, Pompadour.
Frank is really dead.
Thanks. Yep.
But we can't stop now.
Fuck.
We have to.
No, we are rewinding the living hell out of this. No.
Cops, come.
Cops, come. Fuck.
We want him on our side.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, Frank. I'm sorry.
Re-fucking-wind.
Damn straight.
Jesus.
This action will have consequences. No kidding.
Frank. She'll never
speed up.
Or forget this.
Okay, so what should we choose instead of the bracelet?
I don't know.
Because the letter you said was in the RV.
No, well, there was a... Yeah, I thought the letter was in the RV, but no, I'm not sure.
So we were doing okay with the beginning of our conversation.
Yeah, we were actually doing quite well.
Listen, Chloe. I can tell you for a fact that this will not go well.
Max, I should have known you would be kind and rewind. So tell me exactly what...
No, we were doing well up to that point.
Be careful.
Oh, get rid of gun? Watch your mouth.
Because he was choking you.
Liz, be right. What did I say that I was right? Damn it.
What was your second choice for the... Instead of bracelet, had you said? I don't know.
Watch your mouth.
What did you say?
No, I would say be careful.
All right.
Be careful, okay? Don't give Frank any excuses to go ballistic. We need his help, Chloe.
You know, I'm not a total fuck-up. Occasionally, I can be both cool and careful. Like now, okay?
Draco, what did I say?
Space it. Thank God. Space it. What?
Whoa, is this a new conversation? What the fuck?
Sure is.
Fuck.
No fight?
Conditions? No fight?
Thanks for hearing me out. We only want to talk, and it's not even about...
Oh, okay. Yeah, the letter was in the RV, so no letter and no bracelet.
No, that shit would be over pretty fast.
And I think the one of them was kind of mean-sounding, so I think it's the top?
Yeah, the top was just like, you knew her or something.
Just name some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the
keys? Keys in the RV, 1 minute. Okay, we've done that. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we said I'm sorry, and that went well.
We can space skip this.
I'm sorry to be such a new...
Yeah, everything's important.
There's no time for that.
Yeah, well, it all...
Come on, Frank, this is a...
Right, okay.
Frank.
Oh, yeah, you didn't...
I am...
Finally.
Dude, she... We're only...
Shit, you...
Okay, yeah, dog rescue.
Great.
Yeah, space skip all of this.
No, alright.
That's very... Maybe we can focus...
La 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 la.
Yes.
All right, let's not mess this up, because it's a hassle to do this whole thing again.
Okay, so not the letter.
Maybe you know Rachel? Because what are you hiding?
She might say it in a way like, you know Rachel, you know? Not.
Yeah, but she might also be like, you know Rachel.
Yeah, we don't know.
But I think it's better than anything else.
Yeah.
Frank,
you knew Rachel better than anyone.
Okay, come on.
And you know more than us. Together we could find her. Do you have anything to lose?
When Rachel vanished, I pretty much lost everything.
Okay.
I can't stand not knowing where she is. Not hearing her voice or her laugh anymore.
We can change all that. It's up to you.
Help us find her, Frank. Please. We really need your client list.
Come on, Frank. Please.
Well, if there's a chance in hell, you two dorks can find Rachel.
Yeah, I was really afraid that you know Rachel's gonna be like,
barking at you, so I guess that's
Rachel,
a good
don't
sign.
What'd you do to her? Or some bullshit.
Oh my god, okay. So he's quasi on our side now?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thanks, Frank.
Ala isn't trying to find Rachel.
It's hard to take you characters seriously, but I want to. Good luck.
Oh, thanks, Wendy. Yay!
Hey. Thanks, Moonbot.
Thanks, Kev. Thank you, everyone, for your help.
So,
yay!
That was cool, Frank. Give up code.
It's so weird to see one of these encounters actually ending well. I'm confused. Well, it helped to have all of you guys, you know, if we were like, I think that letter was in the RV. You said, you're right. Oh, that helps.
Yeah.
We're also Canadian, so our first instinct is going
to
be to apologize. Sorry, we tried to shoot you that one time.
Yeah, well,
sorry.
There was if a Canadian is alone in the woods and falls over,
Chloe,
do they still apologize?
Okay? Yes.
Yep.
Answer yes.
Yep.
I'm glad things worked out.
But I'm really sorry that I went into the woods without inviting you.
It's okay.
I shouldn't have been there by myself. Yeah. It was really my fault.
I mean, you fell over, you hurt yourself. Yeah. I'm sorry that I wasn't there to help you.
Great, we did it.
Focus on this.
We better focus on the board. Start
tying these clues
together. Oh boy!
Yay! Oh look, we got.
Kate's forte.
Just wanted to see how the search was going. Frank, we literally just
Diggs
got.
You stop by Larry if you want a party.
Oh, classic
we can
Frank.
Score some drugs to bring to the party and become cool people. Right? That's how it works. Hearts.
Gather info on a character by selecting all the correct clues. Whoa, wait, I didn't. Let's look at his drug deals during the week of the. Damn it!
There's so many things to look at.
Oh my god.
Okay, so we're trying to piece together his client list.
We want his drug deals, right?
So I think, excuse me, that's the top one, maybe? I don't know. I don't know what we're doing.
I don't know either.
I don't understand this.
Oh, and an account book? That seems druggy.
Yes. Yes. Okay. So I guess you're like taking two things and trying
to
cross-reference them?
Yeah, I think so.
Tell us everything.
Investigate. I want to investigate. I have no idea how this works.
What?
Let's see if I can find any deal Frank made with Nathan or the Vortex Club. So let's look
God.
At the list and just go one by one.
Okay, Max, remember these names.
Great.
See how Nathan fits in.
Okay, so Nathan is Rot, and who was the other person? Vortex Club. I don't know who the Vortex Club is. So let's go with Rot.
Okay.
So he...
Is it one of the first papers?
I don't know.
Just select three of them or something.
Yeah, I'm going to actually approach this in a way that I'll remember which ones I chose. Let's do these three.
Max, there's no logical link between
I should be looking at them. I'm just like, derp, 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 derp. All right. Let's actually look at these papers before selecting them, shall we? Great.
Okay, so those three you don't need to, though, because there's
Frank
no reference.
This kind of detail to his life,
Yorkshire Longhorn
Boxer. Didn't you say he was
rot?
No,
it was rot.
Rot.
It was
so
rot.
Nothing here.
But when you selected them all, she said there was no correspondence. So look
yeah.
at the other three first.
Rot. There's rot, so he wants some cocaine. There. Okay, so we definitely want that guy. Oh no, I don't want that one. No.
Shit.
The no. Fuck?
So it was that one?
Yeah.
Select. All right, now we want this
okay.
one. Look.
I'm getting a contact high just reading this.
Nope. No rot.
Two deals.
Rot. Yes.
Yeah. Like how it's still
no
like
doubt.
All the other ones.
Frank sure is keeping.
There's rot.
Satisfied.
Yeah. He could.
Whoa,
65.
Oh, is that $65? Oh my god.
I thought it was 65,000 too. It's like that is a lot.
Yes.
Yay.
Some places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max.
Fantastic. So we did that. Now what do we need to do?
David's clues.
Okay.
Nathan, Frank, and David. So
all right.
Thanks to David's own investigation.
Find out what
Nathan
did
during
the party's week. Okay, so let's look at Nathan's pictures.
At least David was finally going after the right suspect.
That's it?
Yeah,
okay.
I mean, I feel like that's should probably be one. Let's do. What's that? That's Chloe's
car,
I think.
Look at all these license plates.
Plates?
I hope he was tailing Nathan.
Okay, well, we can maybe take those.
What's the coordinates?
That's like a list of where people
I
were
hope
at
in this case
times.
That David has
good yikes.
Oh, right.
Okay. Back. I'm not sure. Kate's pictures? Maybe look at hers?
What's the one in the middle? Right beside Max and.
It's a paper!
No, does what? David know what's going on with Rachel?
Police report?
Or is he just. Paranoid about everything.
Okay, but we're actually looking at Nathan's stuff. So if we're gonna do that, then maybe.
Oh, okay.
You need to get rid of these damn cameras, David.
Placement of cameras.
Alright, so that's where he wants to put the cameras. Okay, so we've got Nathan's pictures. Maybe we should just select that and also, like, the coordinates? What's this?
David really has been on Rachel's ass for a while. She should have been upset.
Yeah, because we're looking for evidence on Nathan,
that's
right?
That's all she wrote.
Oh, someone's leaving. Bye.
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 Nathan in here.
Oh, man. 6-year-old asking for ice cream.
I want
ice
cream, too.
Here,
ice cream,
they want to play something
cream.
On the stereo.
Liz.
Can we get ice cream?
What were the options?
They said something about playing it.
They wanted
Amanda
to hear something on the stereo. Okay.
Now, how do
Great.
We find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates?
So there should be a picture. Oh my god. Great, starting from the top.
Of course Nathan drives.
All right, so
SUV.
He drives an SUV. So we need to get the license
not
plate
an SUV.
Off his SUV.
But whatever.
There's Nathan dealing to the kids right out in the open. Maybe I should have let Warren beat Nathan's ass down.
Okay, so I think
just
it's
this
one place. Of those two plates.
That looks
Who
like
does
it.
This car belong to?
Skiffner, but
I
it's
think
got
it,
like
it must
the taillight.
Be.
What about the other one? There's another red car. It's got a white bumper. White bumper. Let's look at that one.
Interesting.
Oh.
Is this
Shoot.
Twilight ZN? Or
yeah, because we know that he drives that one.
Yeah,
Nathan?
So it's not...
What are these guys?
That's definitely
Those are
Chloe's
other
car.
People's.
Yeah, that's
Chloe's
car.
Wow, sir. This looks like an expensive
Okay,
machine.
That's probably his dad. So there are two cars that look similar.
One of them has its tail light. Okay, it's the one with the taillight taped.
Yeah, you're right. So that's
this one.
Guy.
So, select.
And do you remember what... What the thing was?
Let's look at it. 6 feet under.
6 feet under.
Oh. And then looks at coordinates, I guess.
Hmm. Who else was?
Oh, but there's no. Oh, yeah. So that's it's listed
that's
at the top.
Typically.
So that's not.
Okay.
We're looking for six. There it is.
Select.
Why the hell are you following these people? Yep, another car.
Oh, okay.
I was tracking.
Oh, so we should probably. Oh, yeah, we need that other picture of him in the car.
Oh, yes. Now we're.
Excellent!
Chloe.
Yay!
And see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
Ooh, an actual location.
Things are getting fancy!
Getting so, like. Completed. Take the pick.
Yeah, we already got it.
Yeah.
All right. Last thing. Nathan's clues.
Investigort.
I have to answer.
Okay. So, student
file.
Nathan's file. Messages. What could help me unlock his phone?
Oh.
Maybe his SIM card.
Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack.
1111. Let's look at his phone because it. I don't know.
Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone.
Yeah.
Okay, 1111 shit. But that's also like.
Oh, so busted.
Disrupted various classes, you know, when he brought that gun into the school.
Nice. That's not gonna get us into the phone.
Holy shit.
Oh, great.
I think
9535 might be good.
But those numbers might be useful. This is the Vortex Club party where Nathan drugged Kate.
Okay.
Did he do the same thing to Rachel at another party? If there is a dark room...
Yikes. Oh my god. Rachel in the dark room? Rachel in the dark room? Oh my god!
That's so creepy.
Ah! There's
numbers in here.
Okay, so no... Phone numbers... GPA 3.7... Like, could be phone numbers? 1010, because that's a cell phone? But like, I don't fucking know.
Okay, well, let's, we have enough room to take one more thing. So we have the SIM card, the phone.
And I would say his student file, because it's the only other thing with numbers. Because it's got some family phone numbers on it and his information.
What are the three things we have? SIM card, phone. What
SIM
about?
Card, phone. We've got the paper with a million things.
What's the other paper?
The other... Well, there's the one that says, that little thing is the SIM card.
No, the one up top, yeah.
That's like, we regret to inform you that he's been suspended.
Yeah, so I would say student file. It's the only other thing with numbers.
Yeah.
Great.
Okay, Max, let's blow this code up and go home.
Boo, Max, I know we...
Roger that.
Let's start.
Oh, no, I got a text from Nathan.
Ah! This can't fucking bite.
He can't fucking
You can't
spell.
Fucking... Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so...
Well, at least he...
Oh, unlock the phone.
Lock...
Well, what did we want to try? Did we want to try 1111?
Look, unlock. Let's just see what that is. Okay. Back.
Oh, my God.
So it did say default was 1111, so I guess we could try 1111.
If not, the 9535.
Is it 9535 that it said?
We'll look at it again. I don't want to waste an attempt.
Oops. Bad code. Oh.
Okay, so he has changed it. Let's go look. I don't want to... I don't know if there's a limit to attempts.
Good thing we can rewind time.
9535. You're awesome.
Well, it might be.
Let's see.
I mean, it's the one that he circled.
Also, why would he circle it?
I don't know.
Because he's, I think, not the sharpest tool in the shed.
Oh, he said it's hard. Someone said it's hard.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I knew it wouldn't be easy.
Okay. Let's all right. So
I wanna
that thing is circled.
Yeah.
Draco said it's really obvious.
Draco says Draco. It's obvious and others say it's hard. So I wanna look at the student file.
9535. What does that mean? Does that correspond to a phone number? No, it does not.
Well, his cell phone's 1010.
Yeah, that's a thing. Because city of birth phone, parents phone. Like, I'm trying to figure that out. Because no, I think that's his parents' phone number.
At the bottom?
Yeah, homework cell is parents. So.
His might be 0198?
0198?
Or.
Like, there are a lot of things, but.
Hmm.
Or it could be his date of birth, August
08.
Hold August 29.
So 08
to. I can't even
tell.
29. Yeah. Yeah, 08/29. Yeah, I would try to do the birthday.
Oh, let's try 08/29.
Yeah.
Oops. Nope.
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah, see you guys? This is what you do. It's your freaking birthday. Make up silly numbers.
What up? Need the G. Okay, cool.
You sold me water. Asshole.
Stay away, pigs on the beach.
Yes. Yikes.
Your home got to party tonight.
This is all about Nathan trying to score. Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party.
You have balls closed. You have a car. No time
to turn
the
phone
down.
Whoa.
You have cash line. No fucking ring. The address. Call you in case.
Who's he talking to? We don't know.
Oh, yeah, it doesn't say. You'll grow no shit what you need. Peruvian flakes get us your pain. Oh, we can combine it with the dates of the deals, right?
Probably.
Yeah.
So it was you. Now I can officially call
you
a psycho stalker.
Yeah, so he had sent us that.
Yeah.
Yikes.
Yeah.
No, Nathan.
Sorry, Captain.
It's time for you to watch out. Is this from Nathan's
This is from America, where they do their date silly.
It's brutal.
Oh, boy.
Back.
Okay. Great. Well, that's a thing.
Investigate the whole thing, I guess.
Ah, why?
Okay, so we need to
go
select
this data, and you can find out where Nathan took Kate.
Where Nathan took Kate after the party. Oh my god. Okay.
Yeah, let's find the date of the party.
So yeah,
October
the party was October 4th.
8 p.m.
So
that's September 30th. That's too old.
Okay, in transit, get that money out. You don't have to make house calls. I need to score. So that's October 4th.
That's after. So should we just... We've got three things to select. Okay.
Is this, did I look at that one?
That was before.
Okay.
So that's not relevant.
No.
That's before. Or after, yeah. Whatever. Yeah, another
top. Okay, so I would select the other one there that was 10-4.
So top center.
I think it was that one, yeah.
Then let's
look
at the
coordinates. I'm sure we're going to need a bunch of these guys.
9:30, not useful.
Also, yeah.
I can't believe we only have three selections.
10-4!
But that's 5:40 p.m., that's before.
Right.
Oh, okay.
Because she said specifically we need to find where he took her. 10:07? Nope.
No. This is not what I expected this episode would end up being, I'm not gonna lie.
10:07.
Oh, come on, be 10:04.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! That's definitely.
Okay,
so
it's 11 o'clock. Okay.
And then let's scroll down and look at the coordinates and pictures or whatever this is.
Was Frank meeting Nathan at
10:33, not useful.
That beach is like France.
10:07.
Oops.
Gotta go in order.
I know Nathan wasn't.
Thanks, Captain Daff.
No.
Somebody is stalking.
10:04. Evening.
Why?
And morning.
9:54 p.m.
Yeah.
And in the morning. That's a gas station.
So.
Okay, let's
keep
that
keep,
one in
put
mind.
Put a pin in that one.
Yeah, so.
Far right.
No doubt that Nathan stays at
2:10:04.
Caramba!
He could be hiding.
But that was before,
that's
before
the
party.
Before the party.
Not much out there.
Oh, 10:56.
That's a cabin.
Oh,
God,
shit,
that's a
scary.
Barn, man.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm taking that one for sure.
That's three.
Oh, or that was my three?
Chloe.
That's fine because he was making like a drug deal at 11.
Let me dig up some more clothes here.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't want to go to a creepy barn.
You know we're going to the creepy
Nothing
barn.
Just some shitty old barn.
Shitty old barn.
keep searching, trying to find out who owns this haunted barn. No, man.
I'm on this. Hold on.
Okay.
Did we finish the investigating? Do we need to go back and do that again?
I'm like, but
I'm so glad I'm not doing this.
Aaron Prescott owns the barn.
His like uncle or something.
Should we?
Why do people play this game? I guess to be traumatized.
You know the police here like Nathan's private security, right?
Yeah.
That's so messed up. As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
Of course.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call.
Seriously, we should not be going there by ourselves. What the hell is wrong with us?
Just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max. We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir.
Oh my god. Guys who have played the game before, Kate and I can probably afford to keep playing for another 25 minutes. Do you think we're gonna finish? I'm scared.
Holy shit, this is scary.
I know, but we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa. Check this out. First tire tracks.
Triggers are not likely. We have 3 seconds.
Damn it! Here.
Then we need to get in that barn.
Not the whole thing, 25 minutes.
Shoot.
We can do this bit.
Scenes you don't want to miss. Okay, well, we're just gonna keep going. And then
we're gonna do this scene and then call it.
So damn
save and finish next time.
Where does that come from?
Do you think we should save now, rather than even doing this part? Oh, a logic puzzle and a remembering puzzle. Thank goodness.
Oh, look at the tracks.
So no. John Beryl Hart.
No problem, John. Bye and bye.
Oh, he's blue. So hard to read on that.
Yeah, it is hard.
Okay, so how the hell...
I'm sorry.
If I just exit, it'll be saved, right?
Oh my god damn it, open!
Yeah, the remembering puzzle will be easier now.
Because,
If it's about something we just did, we should probably... Yeah, let's do the scene.
Okay. All right.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's do this section.
Okay.
We'll have two left for next.
Speedy Gonzales.
Tracks and definitely fresh. Nathan's SUV. No. Why would somebody run all that electricity?
Because it's a creepy kidnapping place, guys. Has nobody figured this out yet?
So what's Chloe looking at?
Chloe's trying to pick the lock. Don't I still have my trusty?
Oh. Yeah. What about your crowbar?
Seriously.
Metal sheet? Ooh.
Oh my god.
Mucho más. Ben, why?
Chloe, I found
don't
the
read
front
it, Kate.
Door.
You don't want to be spoiled.
Yeah.
Wait, someone put spoilers.
Don't read it, woman.
But now it's been deleted.
Yes. Maximus rules.
We're going into the barn.
Who deletes it?
We've got a couple.
We got
mods.
Some
people
sweet mods.
People by their names.
Come on, Supermax.
Thank you, guys.
Hey, check out this old chest.
Oh, it's not about anything we've done yet? Oh.
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
Oh, boy.
Look closer.
Harry, Aaron, Prescott, and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. Prescott's bring bomb shelter boom to town.
Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area.
Okay.
Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't. Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies.
There's a trap door somewhere.
And a tractor.
There's a body in the tractor.
What?
Open it up.
Stop saying that. I'm like getting scared. Tracks, go in.
Yeah, there was tracks outside too.
Okay. There's no reason for anybody to drive out here.
What's behind you then? Where did the car? Where could have the car?
I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards.
Okay, I don't know.
Aww. What a douchebag.
Hmm. More douchebag archives. Okay, so yeah, let's just circle the photo. Circle the building.
Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range.
It looks like this barn was a barn.
No way this rusty ass button will.
Oh, no.
Why do you say that?
Texas Chainsaw Massacre, y'alls. It's the meat hook. Run for your lives.
There's blood on it.
Let me show this up. I
have my
weapon. Yeah. Thanks for the motto.
Note to self, if Charlotte ditches a body, look in the tractor.
Yeah. Look.
Ooh, the hook! The hook!
These hooks are used with these casts on Friday the 13th movie.
All right.
It's the meat hook.
It's above you. Where does it go?
I don't know. There's nothing I can actually select.
Ah, the good old days.
Wait. The good old days.
50 cents.
Eggs, bacon, sugar, coffee, cocaine.
Yeah, that was legal back then.
All right, there we go. Oh, we should probably be memorizing all of this, by the way.
I'm sort of keeping in my brain.
So
search the haystack.
So few needles.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than
so many haystacks.
Okay.
Oh, so I want to look through the haystack. I am.
They just wanted to make the joke, I guess. Maybe in this pile of crap? Sorry.
I looked at all the piles of crap.
Can you look up? Is there anything above you?
No.
Ground center? Because looks like there's a pile of crap.
What about out back? If you go back outside.
Looks like that's something buried.
What do you mean lots of info here? What do you mean? Oh, right, because Chloe's still looking through this stuff. Can I search through the chest?
Chloe would make a great detective, too.
Nope.
Well, I searched the perimeter. Do I want to leave? I don't know if I do.
I would go out back, though.
I'm really curious. Oh,
we already looked at him.
Okay. So I really feel like there's something on the ground. It looks like there's something buried in the middle of the ground.
But it didn't highlight.
I know. Yeah. No, we've seen that.
You're right, though. It really does, but...
We have to do something else. Let's look.
Ground.
Damn it!
Ground!
Ah!
Oh my god, it's a trapdoor. It's totally a fucking trapdoor.
Thank you for the time warning.
Just rotting wood.
Damn it!
Pitchfork.
We already did pitchfork. Oh, ground over there. Ground.
Ooh, more ground spots.
Nothing here.
God damn it. Okay.
So we basically have to keep our camera pointed down. Look at our feet as we walk.
More ground. Or is that the ground
we already
just
looked at that one, but I think there was... There was one again to your right, I think. What's that one?
Yeah.
Did we do that one?
I don't know.
Yeah, we'll now just start... going around looking at the ground. It's a longer cinematic? Yeah, I think she's found something.
I hope so.
It's a trap!
Oh. It's a trap!
I knew it! I knew it!
Totally brand new.
Where's my freaking crowbar?
Padlock.
Open it.
No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
But I have got a pitchfork I can use.
Let's look at
Don't you have your crowbar still?
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked.
No, apparently it didn't let me keep it.
Pitchfork. Let me know the
what?
Second you need any help.
Pretty sure
it's all pitchfork.
Why? Oh, attach.
Yeah, the hook to the padlock
yes.
and rip it open.
Oh.
Okay, well, we just have
Girl,
to get into the hatch.
That's not how you undo a rope.
All right, so now we have to go to...
The button.
Man, this is really turning into Lost. There's a hatch, there's a button. Okay.
There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate.
Okay, so the rusty-ass button will not be working. Yeah, oh, but is it the electrical thing outside?
Be able to hear when we walk over those ground sections.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, well, maybe we have to go outside. Oh,
where does
platform.
It go? Platform. Climb.
Climb. Chloe.
Don't die.
Can you
That's okay, you can rewind. Oh, nice.
Sidekick at your service.
Yeah, I'm gonna look at your butt. I mean, give
the crowbar is only there for moral support.
Hop up and away, Supermax.
Alright. Let's try succeeding immediately. An
old motor!
Whoa! Oh. Yikes. Okay.
What was up
something
top?
Else?
What was up
there?
Top?
I'll check.
Okay. Oh. So you gotta climb up there.
I got the summertime sadness.
Yeah. There's a rope right in front of your face.
Rope.
Pull. See what this does.
Ding dong.
I can't pull this out without tearing my flesh off.
Well,
I need some more claws.
I need to hook this up to something heavier.
Okay.
What else do we have down here?
Other than the engine? Yeah, it looks like nothing else but decoration.
Curses.
So maybe let's look back at the engine?
Do not fall.
Do not fall.
I'm gonna try. Physics. Classic freaking physics. Okay, so there's a rope.
Let's look at the end.
There's an engine.
Old motor.
An old motor.
Click on, or hover over the old motor if you can.
Alright, so
what do we need?
Something heavy, which is why I said the engine.
Yeah, but it didn't prompt us to do anything.
Yeah.
So this is up here. I need to go all the way up top.
Yeah.
Or should I... Oh, wait a minute. Should I rewind time before the engine? So I get up there, and then we get the motor up, tied to the motor, and yes, I think I understand what I have to do.
Let's just look at the motor.
We've got to climb up top and then rewind time to before we pulled the motor off.
So the motor's up there with you.
Yeah, I think so. Listen to Kate. No! Yes, clearly. All right, so we got to get that thing back up here. So let's rewind. Aha! Oh, did I get it?
No.
Damn it!
There it is.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, crap, I did it again. I never rewind far enough. Hold on. Go on. There we go. Okay, there we go. So.
Attach!
I didn't think it was so short that we couldn't get it there.
Gosh.
And now we push it off.
Pull. Oh, you're going that way. Sure.
Apparently.
It's got some wheelies. Some dealies.
Yoink. Whee!
Heads. Oh, if there was anyone
Max
around,
Guyver
they certainly heard it.
Again.
Max Guyver
Max
strikes
Guyver's
again.
Amazing.
Sorry, I've watched way too much MacGyver. Hatch.
Padlock.
Look.
I wish Warren could have seen that
physics trick.
Yeah, I'm pretty proud of us.
Open.
Oh my god, guys.
Damn.
Physics.
3, 2, 1.
Die.
Crank.
Creepy murder basement.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I was just expecting to open up and find a dead body.
Oh my god.
She's gonna be tied up.
Who built this kind of place? A Prescott, of course.
Didn't use bobby pins, didn't use duct tape, didn't explode people instead of shooting them.
Oh boy. Dun 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 dun.
This bunker is
so
surreal.
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, fuck. 3
Oh, maybe the 9-3, what was it? 9, he had it circled.
Yeah, well, he had a three-digit thing on that piece of paper with all
was
the
it?
Numbers.
Oh, it's three digits.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, at the top
there was
in red.
It was like 576
Go to
or
your
something.
Your
notebook tab
notebook?
Secrets.
My notebook of secrets.
In the fourth tab?
Yeah.
Is that... Wait, where's Nathan's room?
It would have been the dorm, right?
Yeah, it's in
yeah,
one
it
of these
been
dorms.
The dorm.
So this one?
No, this is all Rachel's
yeah.
stuff.
Mm-hmm. Okay, on. So what about the black... This
This
dorm?
Looks like the boys' one. No.
Camera porn.
Oh, no. Maybe this is all just...
This is
this
girl...
Is.
This might be the female dorm. It might be the other one.
Yeah, it might
yeah,
be.
Yeah, this is Dana. So back. So the bottom one? Yeah, this is
yeah.
from the men's.
Oops. Okay, next. 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 Damn it.
What?
They keep moving where your next
button
is.
Oh, okay.
Is. Yeah, I kind of wish they had designed it a bit better so that you could scroll through.
Oh, shoot.
Fudge.
Well, maybe it's at Chloe's house because it's part of the investigation?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh my
this
god.
Ridiculous.
Do we have to go through
so
everything? Somebody wants to just throw out the code. We would not even be mad.
Yeah. Or like, I don't know.
Alright, next.
No.
Okay.
No.
Oh, we're getting into the evidence, I think. Oh, no, that's back at the beginning.
Right, no,
back.
Go to next.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. So that...
Wow.
Oh, look at the faded buttons on the keypad. Thanks, guys.
Really?
Oh, we just got to some of the evidence there.
All right, let's just see if we can find that. Oh my god.
Kirk.
This is probably the game's way of telling us to like
there,
stop right
two.
Now.
542.
Okay, back. Let's
see if
it's...
that's faded.
And if it's yeah. not, I'm gonna smash it with my
yeah,
crowbar.
542! Alright.
So I did have the right idea, but it just
yes.
hella slow.
I thought that only worked in the movies.
Yes, we did it.
Open sesame.
Oh, Draco told us. He just
yeah.
go.
Oh
but we,
god.
By then we were so like
yeah.
focused on
yeah.
scrolling through
the. Ready for the apocalypse.
Oh my god.
A fortune.
Come on.
Oh,
this is
so creepy.
This is icky.
Is like in a knot.
Uh-huh.
What the hell is this?
Now, did you guys happen to notice if the save game thing popped up? Because now might be a really good time to...
It's like in David's
I know it popped
up. Badmech, are you saying that it saved?
Because
I realized it only saves at certain points, and I wasn't paying attention.
It definitely saved when we went down the stairs.
I am not looking through for that code again.
It's okay. I remember it now.
David,
I can even write it
down
somewhere.
Oh,
yeah. 542. Yeah, I think this would be a really good time to stop
yeah.
because there's going to be a lot more.
Can we
more.
Just look at where she went?
Yeah.
You know that this is just, we're
just,
asking for it right now. We're.
I mean, it looks like a bed and weirdness
over there. Maybe not talk
there.
To her, just walk over. Photo printer?
Oh my
oh,
god, no.
Oh,
no,
okay.
no. No, 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 no,
no.
Kay. No.
No,
no, no.
Come back.
No.
You?
Yeah, you can come back next week.
Okay.
Everyone can come back next week.
Okay.
We're GTFOing right now.
Yep.
Great. Starting it off on a high note next week.
Oh, yeah, because we didn't this time.
Because we were in the dark room.
Yeah.
Now, just because I'm paranoid, I'm going to click continue and see where we end up. That's a totally normal bunker with a photo.
Yeah, it was like a huge photo op.
Oh,
yeah.
Good. Oh, excellent. Yes. Yes. Yes.
So, whatever.
Oh my god.
Oh, thanks, yes. Everyone.
Thank yes. Everybody, thank you for joining. I am terrified. Oh my god.
Oh.
Yep. Thanks for your help. Yeah. And actually, the puzzle solving ones.
Yeah. Hey, we went right. pretty quickly.
We're not so yeah. bad. We're getting.
We only had to like do a rewind once, really. That yeah. wasn't sort of storyline based.
Next week that. Is going to be so intense.
We'll be starting at noon.
Yeah. Actually, maybe we should. Oh yeah. man.
I work at 6 again.
Well, that's your problem.
I'm going to find someone to cover my shift.
Oh, maybe I am too. Who knows?
Actually.
Oh, boy. All yeah, right. I'm going to quickly check my schedule too to make sure. Because, you know, if we decide we want to start this a bit earlier.
I have Life is Strange in my calendar for next week as well.
Ooh.
With a question mark. Because who knows?
Thank you, Bad Mech. Yeah, basically. Kate's the brains, and we've got Charlotte who remembers things, and I just click buttons that people tell me to click. So that's pretty good. Oh, right, I'm seeing a show next week, but that's an 8, so I've got a little bit of time. Oh, goodness me. Well, guys, if we are shifting the time that we're starting the game, I will make sure to tweet that out and also change the stream image to reflect it. Make sure you follow these two ladies yeah. on the Twitch and on the Twitter. Mm-hmm. And enjoy your weeks. Try not to freak out too much about what is going to be
potentially
what's
going
to be happening in this dark room.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert. It ain't good. Yay. Bye, everyone.
Bye.